Good day, friends. It is me, HLModTech, and I am back with another fun, fast Tinkercad tutorial. So let's get cracking. Friends, I always choose sign in with Google, and we're going to choose create 3D design. Today, we're going to make a rocket, so I'm going to start by naming it Rocket, and then we are going to build with a cylinder. Drag that cylinder out, grab this handle, and stretch it up. I'm going to choose to type in a number. I'm going to make mine 80 high and press enter. Now, real quickly, the sides are set at 20, which is awesome. We could make it smooth, but first, I'm going to take it down to size 12, so we've got somewhere to put our fins. Friends, right now this is on a corner. I want it a flat side. We need to move it 15 degrees to get it like that. So when you stretch this out, just find 15 and let go. If you miss, you can type 15. But right then, instantly, we've got a flat place to put our next shape. Our next shape is going to be something cool called the swept NASA. So if you type swept, I recommend making it a favorite. And then when you bring it out, because of cruising, we can set it right on the place we want it. At that point, you can rotate it. We are going to rotate it 90 degrees. Notice if you stay in the middle, it goes 22.5 degrees at a time. If you hold down shift, it goes 45 degrees at a time. Because of cruising, it has got this green live work area. So now we can nudge with the arrow keys to where we want it. I am going to line it up with the bottom. I do also want you to know that you can mess with the shape. Notice we can stretch it up, squeeze it in. You can make it look however you want. Now that I've got that one, I'm going to do Control D to duplicate. I'm going to hit the letter C for cruising. I'm going to grab this handle, and I just want to put it on the other side. Now, I couldn't get it all the way there in one move, so I'm just going to click again. Once again, do C for cruising. I just want to grab one of these handles and bingo, put it right where I want. Do the shift rotate so it stands up. And now we can shift select those two. So we've got two shapes. Choose a line, and we want them to be to the middle of each other. And we also want them to be to the bottom of each other. Bingo. Two fins just like that. This is even cooler. Once again, friends, shift select. Control D, and then we're gonna shift rotate two clicks, and bingo, you have got four fins on your rocket. How cool is that? Now you can make your rocket a different color. I'm gonna choose to make mine a gray. I'm going to hide this for a minute, and I'm gonna make all my fins blue. Now I'm not gonna just do this blue. I want to instead go custom. And I want to drag it to the exact color I think is most epic. Then I'm going to use the light bulb to bring it back. Now remember, we made this really blocky. Now I can make it smooth. Friends, now we're going to grab another shape. You can pick the paraboloid. You could also pick the cone. When you bring it out, because of the awesome cruising, it sits right on top. You can stretch it to a different size. You can pick your awesome color. I'm gonna go with a red, drag it out there so it looks real cool. Once again, select, choose a line, which is the letter L, click and make the tube the boss, and just like that, I'm gonna save it. Friends, almost instant rocket. Now let me show you one other thing. We can change the background color. I'm gonna give mine a light blue, and I'm gonna shut off the grid so it looks even cooler. Now you can have a lot more fun making this more and more awesome. You can also share your project instantly with the world. Check this out. Click back on the Tinkercad page and then click on your design and click its properties. Of course, make sure your name is cool. I give it a description, including this tutorial that is coming soon. Also, you have different ways to find me on YouTube or via my webpage. Fill it with some tags. If you add the tag HLMT23, I search that almost every day to see cool things that were shared with me, and I give them reactions. Finally, do make your design public, and then I always choose no derivatives because I want you to come up here and follow the amazing tutorial and gain some epic skills. Friends, once you've done that, if you click up here on the gallery, of course, the first thing you'll see is all the staff picks. When you do see designs, you can check them out and make sure you give them reactions. Of course, friends, if it is one of my designs, there will also be a tutorial in the properties. If you shut off the staff picks, you'll find the latest designs that have been created. Of course, if you see something awesome, make sure you click on it and give it a reaction. Finally, friends, check it out. There is my rocket tutorial. Of course, friends, this will be updated with the tutorial in just a few minutes. Those reactions are always appreciated. And if you want to learn about more of my designs, you can, of course, click right on my username. You will instantly see all of my designs sorted by likes. I'll remind you again, there's always a tutorial and reactions are appreciated. If you want to see the latest content, simply switch to recent. Of course, you can also switch to trending and see what has been popular lately. Friends, I hope that gave you some awesome skills and you had a ton of fun making an instant rocket. Friends, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a like. Please also hit that share button so more people can learn about HLModTech. Of course, if you got a question, comment, or suggestion, add it down below. And if you haven't subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? Smash that subscribe button. And last but not least, hit that notification bell if you want to be the first to know when there's a brand new video from me, HLModTech. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.